On number 3, YC is back on Twitter with his tweets. He said, "Major labels approaching you and claiming to help you grow? Be very, very careful. They tried to ruin my career, but we had a plan B. I'll speak as much as I can to prevent others from being victims. Too many artists stay silent and make others suffer at the same cost." Could this tweet still be for the Sony Music Group head? Or is it aimed at someone else? Just spill the beans already.